There's a man named William Morgan, once took his girl to see a place. And on their journey homeward, they had stopped into a cafe. As soon as they were seated, Lizzie, she grabbed a bill of fares. She called the waiter and then she ordered, for everything was there. Bill said, "Gal, I knows you're hungry, but I just don't like to steal. But who you think suppose are going to pay for such a meal?" He said, "I'm satisfied to buy you two or three things that are here. But the appetite you have got tonight, why, you will break a millionaire." So he said, "My name is Morgan, but it ain't JP. There is no bank on Wall Street that belong to me. Forget your champagne appetite, for the best you'll get is beer tonight. My name is Morgan, but it ain't JP." Bill Morgan married Lizzie, was thinking that gal would change her ways. But what she did to William's place, why, I'm most ashamed to say. For whenever she goes shopping, she will buy everything she sees. And what she could not pay for, then she would send home COD. One day six big delivery wagon came and back to old Bill's door. And they asked him to accept the goods whilst they went back for more. But it didn't take William long to go and get his hat and coat. When Lizzie came back home that night, then she had met a little note. So the note said, "My name is Morgan, but it ain't JP. You must be think I own some railroad company." He said, "You might have known me pretty long, but you've got my initial wrong. My name is Morgan, but it ain't JP.